because it was, you're just supposed to draw on the leg. It's quite
hard.
And then you just roll over it.
But the more I do it, the easier it
gets. Yeah, the muscles cut the leg. And this shit hurts the leg.
Oh my
head. The muscles. We're trying to basically just break the leg and the animation and already sort of box it. Yeah, and then you just try and break that.
What breed are you doing?
Like, trying not to have your money with finally.
Yeah.
You book them, but you're just trying to do that. You like to do the shoulders. I was done my back flip about 3 or 4 times. And then you got half right, and you lift it out. And then you do it. There's all these different versions.
Oh, wow.
What does it cover? Sleep through or something?
What you're trying to do is you're trying to stretch your hip.
So you're like that. Because often
you
get
when you're working computers, you trigger point. That's tension
in your hip. Yeah. And so you just drop this right there. You just basically stretch it out. And then you're in
heaven, aren't you?
I get really tired of
talking about you. Yeah, so that's what you do. So I'll bring the instruction booklet. I'll bring it tomorrow. I'll photocopy. We'll all have a copy each. Maybe we can have one at office and one at home.
Double up?
Yeah. And then you're so conscious. Start looking at when you're feeling at night. There's all sorts. And then there's a stressful one as well. Of looking. So you can do.
Press ups on it.
Yeah, that was something you can do.
Get reps in, yeah.
Hello, it's going to be Sean, mate. There, so you're really good.
Yeah.